yo, my tumors, shroomers, and doomers, Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milk toast tibble and rush to the nearest store for it. Life is too short to be slow.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Could use a buzz. Give me a Calavera.
Everyone listen up! This is a fucking robbery! Mr. Slick, behind the counter? Yeah, you! Shut the fuck up! Put your hands up where I can see them. Rest of you, stay where you are! And don't fucking move a muscle! If I hear so much as a peep, you'll be getting a sidearm lead! We clear?
Wallet's on the table!
Somebody likes being the center of attention.
What part of keeping your fucking mouth shut did you not understand? How about you go first? Hand over your wallet. Nice and easy.
Where are your stars and stripes?
The fuck you talking about?
The army jacket Six Streeters are always wearing. You know, crew cuts going around with EMP nades, protecting people from the big bad gangs. Surely you must be with them if you're doing a stick-up on their turf. No gang be stupid enough just to waltz in here, guns blazing.
Hey, boss, I think I saw one of them by the window. Could have heard shots.
They probably heard you, too. Remember, they're trained to detect any kind of disturbance.
I told you we should have gotten a coast view!
Quit, gawk piece of shit!
For years, nobody touches this place, and now this? Where's Sixth Street when you need them? Thank God you are here. Order whatever you want. It's on the house.
I'll take a drink.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Instinctively with desire, he'll do anything to scratch every itch. Watson Hall.
Huh. Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out.
What a pussy. My dear, I need you to pay a visit to a tiger claw den and retrieve something for me. I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully.
Thank you for joining all of us here at N54 News. We'll see you next time.
Ugh! fuck's going on?
Go in peace.
I have received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint me. That deserves compensation. I am closing the contract and transferring your fee.
Drop your weapon and show yourself!
Thank you.
Come out alone and you won't get hurt.
Harry!
Yeah, sure. Just walk right through me.
Thank you. Drop your weapon, sir.
A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Thank you. Heavy rains and floods plaguing the region. Local authorities are under obligation to provide nearly 80 million bushels of their crop.
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid. Thank you.
Thanks.
Where'd you go?
Thank you.
Вот ты гнида.
espectro de aire. Como si tuviera Evis de sobra.
You selling new or used threads?
I haven't felt this
used. Nobody's willing to ship any new stock all the way out here. But who am I to complain? You just have to tread the highway, peek into the wreckage. Sharp eye will always pick up something.
I'm looking for some decent outerwear.
You're in luck. Our prices are out of this world. Get it?
I have a job. The urgent kind. Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky. Check out the coordinates. Find out who is responsible. The details are attached.
Nothing to be shy about!
Yeah.
You'd think every smartass would have encrypted their comms by now. Anyway, what's the message say?
Raffenschiff bought a virus and they're broadcasting it around by an aerial transmitter.
Wasn't there an antenna around here?
Uh-huh. Not for much longer, it won't be.
Transmitter takes me back.
How so?
Back in 2020, we used them for pirate broadcasts. You know, blasting hardcore punk on badge frequencies.
Better put it out of its misery, once and for all.
Nice work on that antenna. The tricky part of having a head is knowing how to use it, but not for you, V. Mosquito's roots are safe and secure again. The contract is closed, and closed well.